Born in Pittsburgh, his mother had a dance company, the Pittsburgh Black Theater Dance Ensemble, and his father was a drummer, so entertaining is in his blood. His first acting role was as Martin Luther King in the fourth grade. He was in the drama club in seventh grade and then attended high school at the Duke Ellington School of the Arts in Washington, D.C. He has an undergraduate degree in information technology and business and his graduate degree in education and curriculum development. He played basketball in college and semi-pro ball for a short time after that. Mr. Rucker is the oldest of three children, having a younger sister and brother. He is currently single, but involved with someone special. When he's not working, he enjoys working out, playing ball, going to the theater and traveling.